Hi, I'm Joe Bates. Last week, I told you the story of my route to office in Eltron City. It's a road filled with a lot of potholes, and we couldn't pass through it without getting a backache.
But thanks to the report on the Citizen Journalist Show, we have some results to show for it finally. The Niladri Road to Electronic City that so many people use every day to reach their offices has been leveled. You can see the visible difference it makes to the commuters. You can see the dug-up side drains. You can see that at least there's halfway normal traffic flow.
Lots of accidents used to happen on this road. After the road has been leveled, the accidents level has come down. People can commute here much faster and much safer.
After this small patch of work, I'm reaching office on time.
I pass through this road twice a day, like thousands of others who walks in Eltron City. Our request to the local civic authorities and the MLA didn't help a bit. We are hoping to get this road start soon. Thanks to CNN IBN, we are hoping for a better life here. This is Jobi Soma, citizen journalist from Bangalore.